fortify the castle gates at once.
Hugo and his men have been busy. They've already breached the castle's outer wall. The Imperials are holding the ground for now, but it's only a matter of time before the keep falls. Those fuckers really went to town on this place. Almost like they want to wipe it off the map.
Just a means to an end.
All this for one man? They didn't have to go so far.
If you keep your wits about you, I reckon you can make it up to the castle without raising the alarm. I'll sniff out any townsfolk who haven't escaped yet and send them on their way.
Be careful.
Likewise. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Like a nightmare. This was our home. Come on, Clive. We have to keep going. Nothing, Clive. Nothing.
Why? Why do this?
Clive, we can get through here.
I yield!
Look what we have here.
Gentlemen!
Yeah.
Get out of my city or die!
Take him alive! Set her loose!
They have a curl.
Attack!
Ready?
What do you think?
Something.
We need to stop it. Whatever it takes. It's down.
Then let's make this count.
Jill!
We meet at last, Cid. Or should I say, Lord Rosfield? I've been looking for you for a very long time.
Let her go, Kuka.
I'm so glad you accepted my invitation. I went to some trouble with the decorations. Do you like what I've done with the place?
Bastard!
Such a pity your predecessor couldn't join us, but I am sure you will prove compelling company. Be still, little snowflake. I would not have you melt before your starring moment.
Ah!
On to the festivities.
Just great, that is. I suppose it's up to me then.
Prisoner!
Yes, no more than she deserves for getting into bed with an outlaw.
Wish you'd get into mine.
Lord Kupka commands your presence.
You're to bear witness to the girl's execution.
Such a waste.
Gav! Shh!
Crystal fetters are a bastard to open, just so you know. Don't worry, I'll have them off before you can blink.
Where's Jill?
In the courtyard.
Shit. We have to hurry.
The Imperials have sounded the retreat and cleared out of the castle. But the place is still swarming with Kupka's men.
Leave them to me.
I'll make my way up top and circle round the back. Quick as you like, eh? Ah. Nearly forgot.
Hold on, Jill. I'm coming.
To get to the courtyard. Don't you let her die.
You've got a plan, Clive, because we are fucked if you don't.
Tell me you tire of my entertainment.
Enough!
Yes. Perhaps Perhaps it is time we served the main repast. I trust you are hungry!
Need this?
Much obliged.
Stay close. We're getting out of here. And Toggle, thank you.
Take all of them!
Better explain what the fuck your dog just did.
Later, everyone. With me. That includes you two. It's over.
For now. But I bet that wasn't the last of them. And they won't stop hunting us until Kupka's dead. So you get in there and finish the job, eh?
Go on. If they come again, we'll hold them back.
All right. But be careful.
Thank you.
as you